Here we can see now the OPC UA gateway for MQTT and GraphQL in action. On the left side, we see a WinCC open architecture system with an OPC UA server. And the gateway is connected to this system, also to other OPC UA servers. Here we have a simple MQTT client. We connect now to the gateway. Here we see an internal topic of the gateway. Now we are not connected. Just connect. And on this internal topic, we see how many value changes per second are currently written to an influx database. The gateway can also be used to archive value changes from the OPC UA servers to an influx database. We can publish values here. Let's see the data point in the scalar system. Okay. Now I can publish a value and we will see it here in the scalar system. Sure, we can subscribe to values. Then we get the value changes here in the MQTT client. We can also use a path instead of a node ID. Then we use the browse names, and we can also use wildcards here. Yeah. That is the way how you can use MQTT to subscribe to OPC UA values. Sure, you can also do the same with a simple Python script. And that's really pretty easy in Python to connect to MQTT, subscribe to values. Just a few lines of code, and you get tag values from OPC UA servers via MQTT.